James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything, but you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
Taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
I don't look like a ghost, do I?
Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life.
Lost?
Just like that stupid dog. He had it coming too.
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
Oh, it's you.
Just put the gun to their head.
I am. You want me to be?
So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah. But she ran away.
We've got to find her.
I'm here for you, James. See? I'm real.
Mary, could you really be in this town?
Mm-hmm. my restless dreams, I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said, Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me? Excuse me,
I'm sorry.
Okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. And it's not just the fog, either.
Okay, I got it. I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone.
Who is it?
Someone very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry. It's not your problem.
I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too. Aren't you looking for someone?
That's right.
What is it?
Oh, nothing. Sure is quiet here, huh?
I guess.
Is it dead? What the hell is it? It's not human. Oh, yeah. This thing broken? What the? I'd better take it anyway. I might need it.
Hey, wait!
Damn it.
Thank you.
Like this when I got here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest, but I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town. I just...
You too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Eddie, are you okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Not yet. She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say?
How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
No! Oh, I'm sorry. I've been bad. Please, don't!
Thank you.